is my name, and it's my brother.
Keelan.
So we're contract rearing here in Ballinamore in County Leitrim. We've started taking in calves at a lot younger age than we originally had planned due to the feeder. Rearing a lot more cattle now because of the convenience of it.
The first week or so is busy, and after that it's very plain sailing. The curve on it too, the weaning process is great. The calves are weaned with little or no stress.
No roaring is one thing we know is massive compared to other people that'll be rearing calves or dairy farmers. Jeep pulls into the yard or you rattle a bucket, everything's roaring mad looking for the drink. There's not a sound out of that shed due to they know they can get it. It's like being on the cow, so there's no stress involved there. It just they go and get it whenever they want, which is great.
Last year we had decided to go down the option of getting an automatic feeder, and we were looking into the different brands, and we got in touch with James. We were very pleased with the meeting with him, and we went with JFC. And we have a backup man there, Kyle, and he's absolutely brilliant. He generally answers the phone straight away, and if he doesn't, he's calling back in 5 minutes. And I have to say that's the big selling point with it. For me, selling it to anybody else with JFC, I have to say, is the backup service is brilliant with it. So.
Yeah, but the evolution has left our options open a lot more. Like, it definitely wouldn't have been an option to feed 70 calves by hand without the evolution, because you'd be talking 3 litres a day for 70 calves, or 3 litres in the morning, 3 litres in the evening. That's 210 litres of warm water, heat it, mix it with powder, and start going round to troughs before you head to work in the morning, and the same when you come home in the evening. Even there is two of us here, Keelan does night shift work by times, and I'd be away every day, like, so it just wouldn't be an option. The work in it, the wash up would be as big in them troughs, kind of would be as big as the feeding itself. Like, there'd be a day's work in feeding them twice alone, you know.
It's a fair investment, but over time, you know, if you're rearing the, you know, fairly good numbers, I suppose it doesn't be long paying for itself. And for the likes of us there, it was the difference in rearing calves and not rearing calves. Like, we just couldn't have went down the route of mixing and feeding and washing manually with being away in the morning on shift work and whatnot, you know.